Good morning. Good evening. I feel like Mr. Rogers putting on my shoes. Hello. You don't need any equipment today. Today is just all body work. Make sure you have your chair. Hello, hello, hello. I'm guessing. Hey, I was just gonna hit you up. What's up, cousin? We're getting ready. Find you a chair. We'll be starting at 1 o'clock. Make sure you have a chair and enough space if you are joining. Make sure you get some water too. I'm about to grab me some water. Hello, hello. Starting in 1 minute. You know how everybody's complaining, like the women been complaining about their hair, like the salons ain't open and stuff. And you know, my hair been rough. But I have no excuse because I do my own hair. Like, I have no excuse. Just that, I guess, I don't know, I'm in the house, but... Oh my goodness. We're starting in 1 minute. See some people popping in and out. They're like, she ain't started. Well, welcome to the Thursday Get Moving Chair class. This class is designed mostly for those who have some mobility issues, who are looking to strengthen themselves and to also just keep themselves moving and active. So this class will have mindfulness. We'll do some strength, a lot of dancing, movement, and a little stretching at the end. So it's really, this class is really to just get you moving, get your core working, doing a little bit of core, doing a little bit of body strengthening as well. So like always, do your best and forget the rest, because I don't want nothing less. All right, we're going to get started. Make sure you have a chair. Oh, let me see. I should back this back some. All right. Make sure you have a chair and a place where you got enough room to like move around. Okay? We're gonna start with the mindful practice. Come to the edge of your chair. Make your spine nice and tall. Some nice inhales and exhale. Inhale and exhale. I titled this workout as a, it's all right. Everything's all right. Come into your space. Cleansing breaths. Allow yourself to ease into your peace. Ease into your serenity. Let's take four deep inhales and exhales. If it's hard for you to meditate and meditation is hard for you, I'll say just focus on breathing in deeply. Breathe in through your nose, filling up the lungs, make them expand, and then exhale out. Another inhale, and then exhale. Another inhale. Exhale. Big inhale. And exhale. Now just come back to your normal breath. And then you just pay attention to your breath. To the now. Over towards the left shoulder, breathe into the side of the neck. Inhale, lift up, take it over to the other side. Breathe. Gonna bring your chin down towards your left shoulder. Chin to your right shoulder. And then roll again. This time you're going to reach over your head with your left hand pulled down. Then roll over to the other side. Pull down. Roll to the middle, lift up, bring your shoulders down and back. My glasses off, they glitter. Now I can't see. Good, standing on up, we just gonna step. Nice easy walk. And you can also, if you need, you can have that chair right here. Nice and easy. Open up the wrist. everything's everything.
It's gonna be all
keep
right.
Walking. But try and use a little bit so you can work on your balance as well, okay? Now we're going without the chair. Just step down. Now you're gonna bring your palms down, make a circle. Just one. Other way, other one. Good, now both. Feel that movement in the shoulders. Go other direction. Roll back. You got it. Just keep rolling down and back. Yeah, hips. away. Chair for more balance, you can help hold that chair. And then switch other side. Lift up, now the knees. You just do it again. Warming up those joints. You get up in the morning and say, you know what, I'm gonna just do it again. You can come back to the replay. Just do it again. Over and over and over again. Ankles. Reverse. Other one. Teresa, hi, I'm glad to see your video. So happy. Nice to, well, thank you, Teresa, thank you. I don't see you, but I feel you. All right, we're gonna have this chair right here, right on the side. And march, 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 march. Moving. Good. Good. Now we come. coming down to the chair. Come to the edge of the chair. Every time we're on the chair, we're not sitting back like this. We up, spine up nice and tall. Come to the edge of the chair. March it off. Nice and tall. Grab some water if you need, or if you getting pumped, you feel feel like you need a little bit more, come on, stand on up. You can have the chair. I'm gonna go with the chair and without the chair. Without the chair. With the chair. Turn that hip. Turn that hip. If you got your walker, that's fine. Take it here. The thing is, moving that hip. Throw the elbow down if you got better balance. Good. You can do it with the chair like this. Take it here. Come on. Okay, just lift it up. You can do it. Lift those knees up. Come on. Come on. Up. Oh, on the toes. Breathe. Woo! Come on. We're going. We're getting our heart rate up. Don't be scared. You can do it. Take here, right here. From side to side. Come on. Come on. Breathe. 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 Take deep breath. Deep breath. Back to jump rope on the toes. Deep breath. Ooh, you got goals. You want to go get them. See them. Visualize them. Stomp them down like it's yours. Come on. Like it's already yours. Come on. Woo. Stomp it down. Get it down. Woo. Keep going. You got more. Throw that rope down. You gonna give me those high knees. You ready? Lift them up. Come on. Take it back. You got it.
Thank you.
jukebox. Ooh, I feel that. You feel it? That boy some harder. Now bring it in here. You see how I'm lifting it up and then I'm tapping my heel down, my foot. So I'm not doing this. I'm not doing that. I'm coming out and long. See that? See that? Yeah, that's good.
If you want to do a lady a favor, here's what I want you to do.
I think you can do it.
Just love me $2.
Oh.
Until the next time I see you.
Good. Now you're going to lift it up this time. Now lift
but
up with it. Hard part. Take it down. Bring the knee up. Take it out. Back up.
I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me.
Woo!
I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's because somewhere in your cologne.
I guess
I... get our heart rate up. All right, let's stretch out the quads first and then reach up. Woo! Breathe. Switch other side. Reach up. Woo! That's tight for the core. Other side. Switch other side. Straighten it out. Other side. Make it long. Good. Bring it well. Stretching out those hip flexors. Woo. Woo. Coming on up. Like this. Back down. Back up. Lift. Back. elbow to the knee. Another inhale, keep the arms lifted up. Say yes to life. You did it. Give yourself a hug and a kiss. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Good job. I'll be back on here live on this channel at 6 p.m. with a boot camp. If you are at the Black Women's Wellness class on Wednesday, yesterday, I'll do that format tonight because I think the sound was really messed up. So let's see how it goes. So hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Drink water. Keep moving. Keep loving. Because I love you. Peace.